we have a tank from an RV trailer that's broken. It's already out, obviously. And you can see here that the fitting has been shaved off and is separated from the tank a little bit. So we're going to see about getting this fixed. See here that it's separated from the tank a little bit. That is the crack arrestor to drill the hole at the end of the crack so it won't go any further.
Spin welding.
Oh, spin welding? So basically you put the filler material on there and then you heat it up?
It heats itself up with friction. Mm-hmm. The fitting of the tank, I think. Fitting of the tank are the same material, though. The RPM is probably different.
That's pretty cool.
Guess how you get through.
Spin welding. Polyethylene forest. The smell of plastic is really very strong. Alright, there's the new hole. Get any shavings that went in there? Get them out. All right, and there's what it's going to look like when it's underneath.